Welcome back! People, how are you today? Do you feel fine?
That's very good!
Part number 10! And last one! For this amazing project, a turntable ready, my logo ready, an explanation about this wonderful kid. But we have a little bit work. Over there we need to put the wiper, I will explain, and the mirror, and some plate, and that's it. We put it on the turntable and we want to say a big thank you to Alpha Model that sent us a lot of kits. As you see in my Instagram, each time it sent me a lot of kits, and I'm happy that I am the lucky man that get it. And with me you can build many things, and in this club, wow, part number 10, guys. I'm excited all the time, because when you do something that you love, the sky is the limit. So people, this is very important for me and for you to do what you love. If you like to build American cars, American bikes, anything that you want to build, build and enjoy. Just verify that you love it. This is a good message for you. We will continue to make wonderful things on the club and also on the channel. I really appreciate all the hard work that you do. You invest money to see me and you support me. It's more important than money that people support the channel, that growing and bring new stuff. I try my best. I see many videos on YouTube and nobody do it like me. I do it in a very informative way. You see any technique, if I have any mistake, you see it. If I do something wrong, you see it. And you learn a lot. So this is all the meaning. I don't want to talk blah, 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 blah. Yes, let's put a few parts, put it on the turntable, and we finish the Porsche. It's a purple day, guys. Amazing. Let's start and we see what we have. Bye-bye.
Yes, guys, I want to explain you something before we continue. On the mirror, you have two options: to take the metal parts over there that come with the detail upset, and also the support suppliers metal transfer decal. You can choose which one to use. I will use the metal transfer decal. What I'm doing is just remove it. I remove easily just the decal. As you can see, I hold it from one side. People love to cut it and use it, but with my tweezer, when it's in my tweezer, it's very easy to put it. Just verify the right mirror. Wow, she's so reflecting. Awesome. Yes. Do you see, guys? It looks very nice. Just clean it before or after you install it. Clean it a little bit and we're ready. Let's take the other one. Very easy task, guys. But you know, in part number 10, I will make it your easy task. All the modeling is easy because when you do it a lot, it become easy. Okay, one thing that I want to talk about is the wipers. I never use wipers from the kit himself, Alpha Model. They send us wipers over there, and you need to bend it and play with it. I just take wipers from some of my kit. I think it's a Porsche Cayman. This is the wipers, and that's it. I will use it also. Also, the plate of the GT, I just paint all the plate in black, and just send it, and the eye spot pop up. Okay, and I think it's amazing. Also over there, this is what I do over there. Yes, Do you see? I paint everything and after that polishing and a black stay inside also. Hello, how are you today? You understand? A metal sticker of Rosso model. If you be a good boy, I will send you some. Okay, let me know if you want. I will be very happy to send you people of the club. This is all the meaning of the club, yes? So what I do for the plate, I not use a glue, I just use a metal, double-sided sticker from 3M. I just remove one side. Because in the future, maybe I will want to change the plate, so it will not glue in and destroy the color. So, just what I'm doing. Easy, guys, easy. Are you ready for the turntable? Very good. Okay, now let's glue it on the car. I will come from here and we'll put it directly in the place. Can play with it to the center. Okay, I'm see with you with the camera and not look on the car. Okay, little bit play with it until you be satisfied this is in place. That's it, guys. Okay, about the mirror, I will use a little bit Bob Smith gold. I have a paper over there. I will put little bit like I love to do, a toothpick, and I will come to the car and put over there. You see a little bit over there. Yes, exactly. And then come with the mirror. Okay. Try to find a way. Super, super, guys. Okay. Another one. Let's put a little bit glue. And come with the mirror. And put it inside, guys. Do you see how much easy? You remember that we talk about the film? The protector of the windshield. Now it's good time to remove it. Okay, verify that you remove only the film, just the film. It's possible, believe me. I will show you. You need to remove it with the finger. Let me see, where is it? Do you see it start to move? And try not to touch more on the glass. Just use a toothpick and put 2 points of glue inside, over there inside. And put the wipers, that's it. I will not touch it anymore. I will try to come and see where I need to put a little bit glue and come after that with the piper. And that's it, guys. That's it. Okay. I will come with the wipers. One over there. I hold it, put it inside. I hope that you can see. Try not to touch. I touch. I need to clean it, yes. That's why I told you. Be careful with the super gold. But don't worry, we will fix it. You can do it with the uncure and after that little bit polishing and that's it. This is good that it's happened. Now you know how to clean it. It's better to use some better to use some of the crystal clear over there, because now I touch the stream, but I clean it and everything look okay. We can continue. Also a little bit more here. And a little bit more here. I love a clean model, that's why I not leave it. I love to see everything look amazing. So that's why you see me do it. And I see a little bit over there, I touch over there. This is all the meaning, guys, that you can clean the Super Gold with UNQ by Bob Smith. If you have any problem, you can all the time clean it, but be careful with this material, because it's, sometimes it can destroy your model. Okay, now let me see in place. Yes, in place. Okay, try to find a way. Let's put a little bit over there also, and you know what is beautiful in this channel, that you can see my mistake and learn from that. Okay, if I was using a clear crystal clear, it was maybe it will take a time to dry, but I will not use and start polishing, start remove the Bob Smith gold, the CA glue from the clear parts. And this is very important for the people that want to do it. You can try to do it and let me know. Sometimes it's a little bit danger to make it, but when I'm excited, nobody can stop me. And you see it. Wow, she look fantastic. Usually what I'm doing after that, I use a little bit wax. Because we finished the model, guys. Yes, we finish. I use a little bit wax on my finger, put a little bit on the roof. Okay, on the glass, I think it's awesome. Little bit, no need too much. On the mirror, let everything shine. Okay, I still not remove the film from the other area. You can put on the spoiler. Oh, so, and come with the, I think, 30 seconds, something like that. Let it a little bit dry, and after that, clean it, okay? Clean the wax, I supposed that everybody know it. Sometimes you have a marks from your finger, and you can all the time use wax. Don't put it on the wheels, you don't need it, just on the body. Are you enjoy? Are you ready for the turntable? Tell me now if you're ready for the turntable, because I have many things to say about this kit. The weak spot, the low spot, the high spot, and everything, and my highly recommend. Okay, people. I know that you know that I get the kit for free from Alpha Model, but if you do the same work, I will send you one of their kit. Tell me, okay? Let's make a preparation for the turntable, and we see everything together with you guys. Yes, beautiful people. As you can see, turntable Bosch GT3 991 GT3 by Alpha Model Kit. Amazing kit. As you can see, it's look wonderful, clean and shine.
As you know, I use a purple by Tamiya, a very good one. As you can see, it's, you don't need to invest too much money in a wonderful color that you have. Tamiya that create a wonderful colors, just 2K clear coat, polishing, and all the step. As you can see, wonderful from different angle. Wow, it's amazing kit, and I'm really excited all the time to show you this thing. And, I think it's a project, very nice project for me. I love it so much. A weak spot for this model is all the time the clear parts, the windshield and everything, the wipers that I don't like, and I use different wipers. Also the logo on the back. I think if some of you buy this kit and do it, let me know how you made it, because for me, I think it's I don't know how to make it. I try and I see it's a very hard thing to do. So I leave it and just use a metal sticker for my zoom on. And I think it's fantastic, guys. If you can see from top view, it's wow, fantastic shape of the car. And I love it so much. You will enjoy to see it spinning with little bit music, different angle like I love to do. But guys, I want to say a big thank you to all of you that wait week after week to see this wonderful project done. As you can see, Porsche GT, amazing car with green acid and all the things that you love and me love. And that's it for now, guys. Enjoy the music and the style. We'll see you on the next project. Bye bye, Rosson Model Channel.
Everything feels so abstract. Yeah, it's complicated. What you say, the way you act. Well, it makes me so confused. I don't know what to do anymore. Can't you just make up your mind?